throw down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We went off the top rope. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Look out!
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been
what a move.
Here's a cover. This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He saw that one coming. His elbow drop.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
You're right. He made it look easy.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Looks like he's starting to tire. You have to wonder if he could recover.
Camel clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that neck.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Nice reversal there.
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike.
Choke slam planted. Boy, he's really done his homework for this. He can end it here.
What now? And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He gets out of trouble there.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
For the pin and the win.
Two, three.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, Unbreakable.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career. Whoa, I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
Here comes the main. but Annihilation. We got Goku. Goku's arch enemy Broly taking on the RWF World Champion Nightshade.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite in a match that will be etched in the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
But the funny part is, both champions lost on the show already. So the current champions I have, one's for Brandon Ballpoint, like a champion. And I have Harley Quinn as my actual champion. Right? Harley Quinn is lost, and she's the woman's champion. And so is Brandon Ballpoint, and he's the champion. So I wonder how it's going to be for Nightshade versus Broly. Two tough people.
One.
When it's your career.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
Adding insult to potential injury there. We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
First time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
When I see him attack the arm, it reminds me of how WWE
created
Anderson's incapacitated opponents.
Thank you.